Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Ritz and today I'm joined here with
Rez.
So today Rez is officially 15 weeks pregnant. So how are you feeling today?
I'm feeling good. I did vomit in the morning. Reason is unknown, but I feel good still.
So if she's vomiting, that's actually a good sign, isn't it? It shows that everything's going fine.
I don't know about now. Usually women vomit at the beginning because that's when the baby's developing and stuff. So I don't know about now because baby's developed. So
Rez's bump is gonna start growing a bit higher up now. Rez has no idea what we're gonna do today. I actually didn't
no
even
idea.
Tell her.
Yeah. I really
want to
know.
Okay, so are you ready?
I'm ready. I'm nervous.
You already got a cat though. We don't have a cat anymore. Okay, so today we are going to be recreating our first ever date.
Oh.
Yeah, so today the weather's really, really, really nice. We couldn't just do nothing.
So we're going to that place?
Yeah, so where we first ever went, where we first ever walked, where we first ever went out
to eat.
The place we went to eat closed down. So there's a restaurant that we first ever went to together. It's not closed because of COVID, but it's actually just permanently closed. I've checked online, I tried to call them, they are closed, like permanently closed. We can't go to the first place we ever went out to eat, even though it's so nice. So that's really sad. So we're gonna be going to the first place we ever physically went with each other.
It's gonna be so cool. We haven't been there in so long.
Yeah, so the weather's really nice today. We're really prepared. Got the nice sun, what's it called, sun cream on and everything. So we're gonna go and we're gonna take you guys there as well. You guys are going to see where we first ever met. Rez and me have known each other for 5.5 years at the moment, to something like that. So it is going to be a long throwback. It's not too much of a drive, so we see you there. So we're now here. So look at the view, guys. Oh my god. So we started down there, we walked all the way around, and now we're here. So we've got the nice view. We've got Canary Wharf over there. We're just gonna carry on walking right now. We're just getting some nice weather. Look at Rez. Wow, show your bump. The bump has actually come through yet. So the first thing that we done when we came here is, I mean, when we came here years ago, is we went for a walk. So that's what we're literally doing right now. You guys can't really see it, but we did start down there and we walked all the way. How long has it been so far, Rez?
Don't know.
Oh my god, if I drop this camera, it's crazy.
God, please don't do that.
So I got water down here. I hope I don't drop it. So it's been at least half an hour already, no? Or at least 25 minutes.
It's been at least 25.
Okay, so it's been at least 25 minutes. Walking all the way around is so nice, but it's probably like 40.
It's a bit tiring.
Yeah, it's like 40 minutes to 1 hour.
Yeah.
But at the moment, Rez is feeling a bit better today. So that's why we even attempted it. Otherwise, I would never come halfway. And then imagine you start feeling like you can't walk. What am I going to do, you know? We're just taking a little break. We got water with us. Before, when we came, I didn't actually have a car, so we actually...
Oh yeah, like, back then we didn't, yeah.
We? Can you drive?
So okay. Your car is my car too.
Yeah, so I couldn't drive back then, so now it's a lot easier to come. So, we're going to carry on walking.
The water's so calm
and so nice. There's not much wind, but this really reminds me of Turkey, you know when... But Turkey was more windy because it's winter.
Yeah, it was.
Oh god, guys, look at the water, it's just there. Oh my god. So we're gonna carry on walking. We actually done one whole lap when we first ever came, so we're gonna do that. Let's see how we feel.
I want some ice cream now.
Yeah, we should get some ice cream and sit down. Yeah. We've got a little blanket to sit down. Obviously when we first came we didn't have a blanket, we didn't have
a car.
We
actually had meal deals when we came. But we had lunch already.
Yeah, so when we first came here we used to have meal deals. So yeah. If you don't know, if you're not British, it's when you buy a sandwich, a crisp and a drink and it becomes like a deal in a lot of the shops. We went to Asda, so we're gonna go there, get some ice cream. But we actually, because we were so young, obviously I wasn't working, I didn't have money, no one had money, so we got meal deals. But we ended up going to a restaurant as well, which is now closed. So we're gonna try and find something close and see if we can try and recreate the moment with similar food.
I knew
they suffered.
Yeah, they weren't doing well enough.
Yeah, I remember when we went it was completely empty, but reading the reviews, a lot of people had bad reviews to say about it.
The food was really nice.
Yeah, but remember the guys, they used to disappear and like things like that. So basically the food was really nice, but everything else just didn't go well. I'm actually craving some ice cream now.
Yeah, I really want ice cream now.
The weather's still going strong. Fall on me. When we first came here, we didn't actually take pictures here, but we just saw the nice view and just took the opportunity to take pictures. I think the water's gone warm now, isn't it?
It's gone warm.
Yeah, so we left the water and the sun has gone warm. So we're walking to the first ever Asda that we ever went to, but we're gonna go to get ice cream. So right now we're going to Asda, as you can see down there. We went to Tesco and we saw the ice cream. We're just like, nah. So we're gonna see if they got Twister ice cream in Asda. So guys, if you remember, I got these clothes, but this one is a lot smaller. This one says tiny baby. Then we got one. Which one's smaller? It's first size. Wait, put them next to each other. Okay. Why is first size small bigger than this one? Okay, so I got this one, but I got 0 to 3 months.
Yeah, this is something I'm getting new.
Yeah. So now we came to the car because Rez wanted Twister so bad. We ended up getting 8 ice creams. Apparently we're gonna eat 4 each. So let's see the size of them.
They're tiny.
Yeah, hope so. It says mini.
2 is like just a normal one. So we're only actually eating 2 ice creams.
2 is still a lot. So right now we're in Asda car park.
Mmm, yummy. I haven't had Twister in so long.
They're not too small.
They're tiny. They look medium. What do you mean? You'll eat this in 2 bites.
Okay.
Don't act like
okay, let's see. So ice cream, 1 out of what, 4?
Today is a really hot day. When we used to come here, it was warm. It wasn't hot days like this.
I know this video is called recreating our first ever date, but on our first ever date, we didn't actually have anything to do. All we did was walk around and eat at that place, which now doesn't exist.
But for a first date, it's more about meeting each other than anything like what you're gonna do kind of thing.
I mean, for us, it was. It wasn't about activities or anything like that.
It was more like, oh my God, I'm gonna meet him.
So we're here at this little place. It's actually a farm, but there's no animals at the moment.
I think they're right down there. I think I can see pigs.
I think that because of COVID, they removed all the animals, but in these like little gates, there used to be, what was it, alpacas and llamas, and like you see all the people there, but instead there was animals. Let's see if they have any animals today. I want to meet at least one animal and see them. They're actually like so interested to look at. So we've actually found, what are these?
Sheep.
Are you sure they're sheep? I've never seen a sheep in my life, that, especially one that looks like this. Not every day. Rose really wants to touch this one.
I'm scared.
Don't touch it.
I'm scared.
Why? It looks too scary. Yeah, every day, remember?
I don't need this every day.
Okay, wait. Rez, touch it. Oh my God. Don't pull it.
I'm not pulling it.
Okay, I don't want to touch it. Where's the eyes? Hey.
So cute.
Where's the eyes though?
It thinks it has food.
Go and stroke his head. You already touched
it. No, it's going to bite me.
I don't want to get my hands dirty. This one hungry.
Yeah, this one's hungry. He wants food.
It's like Coco. Always comes for food. Is this one a goat?
No.
I think this one a goat, Rez. Look at the. No, but look at the little thing sticking out. Hey. Hi. Oh my God! Why is it making those eyes?
So cute.
Why is it making those eyes? Like it's so happy. I swear they were like a choir. We turned that one down there.
Which one?
Okay, that looks so funny.
Sweet food.
Oh my God. Oh my God, it sounds so weird. I swear the noise is so funny. Now you're his mom now, you gotta feed it now. Okay, you do it. It's literally like huffing and puffing. We're here on the grass. Where did we used to sit down before? So, we just went to see the animals down there, but this is somewhere where we used to come when we first came here. Where did we sit?
We used to sit like there on the mountain, sit and eat.
Yeah, so we used to sit somewhere there, eat a little meal deal. Today we got really nice sun and we got so many people here, but when we used to come here there wasn't actually this many kids because it wasn't too sunny like that. Show your ring, it looks so nice in the sun. So Rez's ring looks so nice and shiny. I think it looks nicer like that. Yeah, it looks so nice in the sun. I ain't got my ring because it doesn't fit anymore after I lost weight. I'm in really big regret because I got trainers. I wish I got slides. It's time to wash our hands now. So someone has to hold it. Why is
someone
it
has to hold it.
Okay, just wash your hands. Shall I hold it for you?
I just say oil.
Go on. Oh wait, that one's not that good. Oh, it does stay.
I'll use a warm one.
Okay, so we can't recreate our food that we ate when we went on our first ever date because that place is closed. So we came to Ilford and we got some food. They always give so much food. So we got some pasta. Oh, that looks good.
This is tandoori pizza.
Watch out, I feel like it's gonna fall. Okay, so it's called flatbread cheese and tandoori chicken. So we both got the same thing. We both got Rasta pasta. It's really nice. We tried it once before, like Rez went really crazy for it. This is really nice. And I wanted to get two different things, but I remembered how nice this was.
Spicy.
Yeah.
It's creamy.
It's kicking my throat. It's spicy.
It's so yummy. And they give such a good portion.
Okay, so the next thing we got is chips. Let's see how they look. I forgot. Ooh, they look nice. Okay, so we have these chips over here. Let's let it focus on it. These look like normal chips, but they look really nice. I like it when it's like big as well. And sometimes I like it skinny, but look, I've seen the whole thing.
Oh my god. They should have given us complimentary sauce though.
Dip it in the pasta. But this is really nice. I probably would want some ketchup with it, but we don't have any sauces. Okay, so this is something on their menu we've never tried before. This looks really good. I'm scared of how I'm going to rip it. I'm going to knock your face out by accident. So let's take a bite. Should we take a bite of the same one? Or do you want to try one on?
I will rip mine.
Okay. So, this looks really good. Let's get the car messy. I guess Rez will clean it.
Excuse me. Oh, Rez, they cut it like pizza.
Yeah. You only want to eat in the car. You just want to chuck your crumbs and go, isn't it? Okay, so let's take a bite. This is really nice. It has that garlic naan kind of touch to it. I love garlic naan.
It's basically naan with cheese and chicken on it. Like, basically an Asian pizza.
This tastes so nice.
They really should give their own sauce though, honestly, at least one pot. Yeah, it's got like peppers, onions, everything on it. Definitely recommend it.
Comment down below if you would want us to go to different places in London, try their food, and do like a review kind of video. Otherwise, we're going to eat up now, and we'll see you guys after we're done, and we'll give you our review. So we are now done now. The food was really, really nice. How's the food?
That food was delicious.
Yeah, that was so nice and
so worth it.
So filling. We're gonna rate it over all with three things. So price. So let's start with price. I think that the price is really good. You can get like that whole pasta was like £7, but in other places they'll give a lot less and they'll give like they'll say like £10, £12 probably, something like that.
Yeah.
But I think the price is really good. And the taste, that pasta is so nice. We've had it before. What do you think of the pasta?
Yeah, the taste was really, really good. For taste, I'd give it 10 out of 10.
Yeah.
For price, I'd give it a 9 out of 10. They can't really do better, but with some stuff they can.
Yeah, some stuff like the starters, like four wings for £4. I'd say like I wouldn't go for something like that.
Yeah.
Unless it's like some special, really like special kind of wing. Otherwise, I wouldn't really go for that kind of stuff. Starter, the garlic naan pizza kind of thing. That was really, really nice. Felt a bit oily and buttery, but it was nice.
Yeah.
So overall, Manjaro's Ilford, really, really nice. Price wise, food wise, everything. So we definitely recommend that. If you guys are wondering, this isn't a promo or anything like that. We're just generally just trying it, and if you want us to try other places, comment down below. So we're gonna end the video here, guys. Thank you guys for watching. If you made it this far, how do you feel about me just doing this? Like, you didn't even know that we're gonna do this day.
It was
like
a really nice surprise. It was so unexpected. I thought that we're just gonna take a walk today, but instead, like, you planned out a whole day out of it, and we made the most out of it today, I think. And we had so much fun. It was such a nice chill day.
I hope you guys enjoyed us recreating our first ever date with more than 5 years ago. We hope that you really enjoyed this, and we tried to keep it as like real as possible, like, as close to the first date as possible. There's a lot of things we couldn't avoid, but we hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as you know, at the end of every single video, we give a comment shout out to our favorite comment from the last video. So this video's comment shout out goes out to
Amy B.
Thank you for liking and commenting the last video. If you want to comment shout out, leave a nice post, comment down below, and subscribe if you're not subscribed. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys next time, and peace. Girl, I see your face everywhere. When I'm going out, you'll be there. 'Cause everything reminds me of you. I can't take no more. Girl, I think I'm losing my mind. Try to go to work, but I lost track of time. 'Cause everyone keep looking like you.